think I have my technical issues all worked out. Had a couple more updates, and of course that fixed, or not fixed, a few things. Bit rate seems to be really high tonight. I don't know why. So hopefully this is going to go well. Welcome in. And song list is open, but I have a bunch of songs I've got already set up in case nobody wants to make a request. If you want to hear any originals, you'll have to make a request for those. They're not in the list tonight. And first song is Dirty Old Town. Let me know if you can hear me. I can't really tell. I can hear myself, and the audio says you should be able to hear me, but I have been having audio troubles, so let me know if you can't hear me. Oh, thank you, Vague Intent. Oh, I'm glad it worked. I spent half an hour trying to fix the audio issues, so as long as you can hear me, that's fabulous. Welcome in. You're the first one in, so enjoy. It usually takes about half hour for people to start showing up, so I really appreciate you being here. And if there's a song I can play for you, let me know. Otherwise, just enjoy what I can give to you here. Let's see here. Little horse with no name. Change the sound of the guitar here a little bit. Thank you for that information, Vague Intent. I hope that's all right. I'll try and adjust the guitar a little bit lower as well as we go along here. Thank you very much for those the motes. Thank you very much for the lighter. Appreciate it. Next on my list, we've got a little Tim McGraw, Humble and Kind. Oh, thank you. That's a wonderful little heart. I'm always terrified that nobody's going to show up for my little songs here. La la la. La la la. There we go. Up just a little bit. Let's see if this works better. Leslie, 1984, welcome in. Nice to meet you. Let me just check my harmonizer here. Oh, thank you for the claps. There we go. And let's see, we have some requests. So we'll just bump those up. Nice to meet you. And do you stream as well? Or you just enjoy listening and going to other people's streams? Who are you? What you do? Ah, you both made a request. Thank you. We'll do Hand in My Pocket and Bad Moon Rising. Let me just pull those up to the top. Where are you guys from? If you've already read my bio, you know that I'm streaming from Vancouver Island on the west, off the west coast of Canada, in British Columbia, just north Washington State. Let me pull up Hand in My Pocket for you, Veg. Intent. Let's see. Little Alanis, good old Canadian woman. You think about streaming, but you don't do it. Oh, I'm glad you're here. You're in the UK. Awesome. What part? We visit the UK fairly often, every couple years. And, travel around a bit. We've got a lot of friends over there. Yes, I remember you coming in Vague Intent with the socially distant. Same town in Ontario. Oh, cool. You do full band cover streams on Fridays. Oh, you're in the southeast. Okay. Let's see, southeast. That's like London's southeast, right? 5 to 6 p.m. on Fridays. Okay. I will try and make a deliberate intent to have a listen in. Absolutely. And I am following you, so there we go.
But I'm hopeful, baby. When it all comes down,
request. That was fun. Thank you. Thank you for the claps. All right. Well, thank you for the claps, Leslie. Just figuring something out here. I'm just going to try this. Worked for me, but it didn't work for Nightbot. That's so weird. All right, so next is for you, Leslie. We'll do some CCR, Bad Moon Rising. Shy Vegan. Oh, the repressions. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm super groovy and cool. Aw, thank you. Yeah, I do a lot of 60s and 70s music plus a bunch of other stuff. So welcome in. You're very welcome, Leslie. That was a request by Leslie to play Bad Moon Rising. RJ, hey, welcome in. This is awesome. So the Repressions, are you still here? I would love to play a song for you. And RJ's here, absolutely. Hydrate, thank you, my friend. My first hydrate. I've been playing for half an hour and forgot to drink, so thank you, Ray. RJ. Let's see. Oh, the Repressions. Welcome in. Welcome in. I'm missing my mods tonight, so bear with me. In case you are not already following Vag Intent, they're here as well. RJ drove you here. Awesome. Thank you so much. And just usually I say people show up around 7:30. I start at 7. And here we are. Awesome. Thank you so much. My name is Sherry Smith, and I stream from Vancouver Island off of the west coast of BC, Canada. And I play folk music, country music, and ballads, which include rock ballads as well, because, you know, ballads are good. Doesn't matter the genre. I have a list of songs that I like to play, but if you wish to make a request, !SL, my song list is open, and I bump all requests up to the top. And definitely for you, the Repressions, I would love to play you a song. As it is, I have something for you. Oh, thank you for the cheer, RJ. That's sweet. That's so kind. It all really, really helps. So this is a little something for the Repressions. I appreciate your time and bringing your crew here. Have requested Just a Little Change. Oh, you've requested one of my originals. Thank you. Well, I will play that for you, and thank you again so much for being here and bringing your crew with you. I've just started releasing some of my tunes this past year, and so I have about 4 songs out. Oh, thank you. I have 4 songs out on Spotify and other streaming sources, so I'm really excited to get going with doing this sort of thing all the time. I do nothing else. This is it. I do not work as such. It's just me and my music. And having you people here to listen in and support me that way is just fabulous. And it helps me to want to continue writing. So I'm just talking while I'm trying to pull up my song. There it is, Just a Little Change. And I wrote this when I was living in Victoria, which is the capital of British Columbia. It's on Vancouver Island. And I wrote it because of all the street people that were there. And I worked above the welfare office at the time, and I got to know some of the people and realize they are there for so many different reasons that you will never know until you talk with them or, you know, just acknowledge them. So this is called Just a Little Change. Requesting one of my tunes. I appreciate that. Thank you so, so much. And thank you for the claps. Thank you. Thank you, Repressions. Thank you, RJ. Hi, Tina. Welcome in. Oh, and thank you for resubscribing, my friend. Appreciate that. 5 months. You got the 5 months guitars. Awesome. Oh, thank you, Leslie. I'm glad you thought it was beautiful. Appreciate that. Now, all the songs I play definitely are from the heart. Yeah, Tina, we've got the Repressions have raided in, and we've got some new friends from England here. We've got, oh my goodness, there's so many people here. And we've got a new follow by Shy Vegan. And, of course, we've got Leslie. And we've got vague intent, so this is awesome. Thank you for the hydrate. I will do that. Good to have you back, RJ, and helping me with that, because I always forget. Always forget to have a drink and clear the vocal cords. All right. So I have a request from RJ to play Tears in Heaven. So let me just pull that for you. Let's see here. We got... There it is. 1992. You liked it. I'm just learning how to pick along to certain tunes. I do finger picking, but this is the first time I can actually pick the actual tune out, so I'm glad you liked it. Thank you. Thank you for the claps, Tina. Thank you so much for the all those emotes, everybody. Thank you, Tina. And thank you, the repressions. Love that. Thank you, RJ, for the lighter, and Tina for the sway. Thank you for the claps, RJ. That's wonderful, having people here listening in. That makes me feel good. And talk about feeling good. Apparently, that is the next song. An accidental segue. How about that? Hope everybody's having a great evening. Let's see here. Feeling good. Thank you for the lurk, the repressions, and once again, thank you so, so much for raiding in here. And thank you, RJ, for telling them about me. Hey, is Penguin Superhero here? I did not even see that. Welcome in. Hey, Penguin, I just missed chat. Awesome. Welcome in. Welcome in. It's always fun to sneak in and watch you stream. I have a good laugh watching it. It's great. All right. Nightbot puts in world, but it doesn't show up. Thank you for the clap, superhero. Thank you so much. Oh, that was Shy Vegan. Thank you so much for the lighters. And Tina, thank you for the little guitars and my emotes and the claps. Appreciate that, Ray. Cheers, guys. Cheers. Tina, would you try and do exclamation mark WORLD? Exclamation mark world. I do not know. Okay, so it works for you, and it works for me, but it doesn't work for Nightbot. Weird. All right. Let's see. Okay, thank you for bumping up RJ's. Black Velvet will be next, then. Yeah, Nightbot did put the command in, but for some reason, it also didn't understand that it's allowed to print out the rest of it. So it's so weird. I have no problem with other commands on Nightbot. It's just this new one. Oh, well. I'll figure it out. There we go. Yeah, there's a way you put timers on and go ahead and enable it, and it enabled it. It did exclamation mark world, but it didn't actually pull the command, so that was weird. I do that with a bunch of other things, no problem. That's all right. And Nightbot did the Discord one, so that worked. All right, this is for you, RJ. We'll do a little Black Velvet by Alanna Miles. What kind of bluesy background shall we do for this? Well, it's blues, so how about a blue background? Blue background.
Seemed so sweet and true. Always wanted.
Black Velvet for you, RJ. Thank you for the request. Cheers. Hey, penguins. What is that? Penguin claps? Ah. Thank you very much for the claps, Penguin Superhero, and RJ, and Leslie, all the way from England, or UK, rather. And Tina, thank you guys so much. And thank you for taking care of my list now that you're here, Tina. I hope you're not too burnt out from work. All right, so we'll do a little Sheryl Crow. Speed things up a little bit. We'll do Soak Up the Sun. Under the S's. Oh, you're using both claps. Nice. No work today. Oh, awesome. Yeah, that's a lot of work for you, though. You're in charge of everything. I wasn't sure if you worked on Saturdays or not.
I
got this on. Got my 45 on so I can rock on. Well, that was fun to sing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for the emotes, Tina, Penguin Superhero. I love your little dancing emotes. That's awesome. Thanks, guys. Thank you for all those claps. It's lovely to see you're still all here. And Tina, RJ, Leslie, Penguin, I love playing for you guys. And thank you, Leslie. Thank you for the claps. Very kind. Two sets of claps. Thank you for using my emote. I have made most of my emotes, so some of them are a little wonky, but that's just because I make them. Oh, let's see here. Oh, we're going to do a Neil Diamond song, or Neil Young song, another Canadian tune called Long May You Run. It was the Stills Young Band from back in the day. Let's see here. Na 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 na.
Thank you.
Thanks again for all those emotes, guys. Thank you, Tina. Let me just check the, what do we got here? I just want to see what people have been saying. Oh, thank you for the claps, Penguin. London, England, yes, that's, and Virginia's for Tina. And we have another person here is from the southeast of England, or of the UK. So, yeah, a couple UK people, a couple US people, some Canadians. We're all good. Love it. Kent. Ah, okay. Kent. Yes, I remember I went through Kent when they very first opened the channel. I got the very one of the very first trips from Paris back over to England. Of course, as soon as they hit England, it went real it stopped and went real slow because they hadn't quite finished everything. All right, we'll do Always on My Mind for RJ, and then we'll do Tennessee Whiskey for Leslie. Awesome, good choices, guys. Let me pick this up here. Find Always. And when I was in, oh, thank you, Tina. I will play that next. That's the one that just got, This Is Why I Run is the one that just got released in January, so I'm pretty tickled. Missy Hippie had it, played it on her stream today when she was doing her tie-dye. This is for you, RJ. Oh, thank you for the dancing and the hearts and the lighter. Thank you guys so much. And thank you for the claps, Leslie and RJ and Penguin. Thank you guys so much. Yes, thank you, RJ. I forgot again. I will hydrate. All right. Thank you for the claps, Tina. Is there a song that you would like to hear, Tina? Please let me know. I'd love to play something else for you. Tennessee Whiskey for Leslie. Here we go. Now, this is my version of it. So it's very similar to the original George Jones version. Let's see here. Under the Tea. I feel like I'm calling bingo, but for Tennessee Whiskey. There we go. All right. Well, thank you for being here, RJ, and for telling the people who I am and bringing some people over with that raid. I appreciate you. And have a great lurk. Thank you. Spend my nights at a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth. Guys, and thank you, Leslie, for that request. I appreciate it. Always enjoy playing some older tunes. All right. We're going to play This Is Why I Run. And I believe this is for Tina. Oh, thank you for the claps, Leslie and Penguin. You like that version? Oh, I'm glad. Thank you. Thank you for requesting it. Yeah, it's smooth and unembellished, just the emotion. That's what I like about it. So thank you so much for requesting that. It gives me a chance to show people different ways of doing the same songs that they've heard so many times. All right. So this next tune is an original of mine called This Is Why I Run. I just released it on the airways in January of this year. And I wrote it basically as a funny, goofy song. But it is, if anybody's ever started something thinking, oh, this is going to be easy, and then partway through realizing, oh my God, what have I done to myself? That's what this song is about. I had started to learn how to run during the pandemic after having not run for a long time. And this is what I wrote. There was a time not long ago, could not even touch my toes, lost my breath in cup of joe, so I thought I'd learn to run. The first day out was bright and clear, dressed in all my fancy gear, smiled at any people near, I thought this would be fun. Lungs are clear, my legs are strong cause the shops aren't near. I'll buy the cakes, the wine, the beer. This is why I run. Around that first bend I go, taking all the paths I know. My arms are swinging to and fro, saying, how are you almost there? There's a forest trail ahead, no idea where it led. I just want to go back to bed and forget I'd ever run. A healthy heart, my lungs are clear. My legs are strong because the shops aren't near. I'll buy the cakes, the wine, the beer. This is why I run. Through the trees along the trail, I gasped and wheezed over hill and dale. I would not stop, I would not fail, I'd finish what I had begun. At last I made it to the end, there was food, drink, songs and friends. I swore that I would do this again just to eat and drink for fun. A healthy heart, my lungs are clear, my legs are strong cause the shops aren't near. I'll buy the cakes, the wine, the beer. This is why I run. This is why I run.
Oh, thank you guys for those little dancing emotes. That was my little fun song. And I think pretty much anybody can empathize. Too fun. Oh, thank you for the claps, Leslie. Thank you, Tina, for the claps and the request. That's always fun to play for me. Thank you for the claps, Penguin. All right, let's see. Drops of Jupiter by Train is next, it looks like. All right, we can do that. I think. Sometimes I put songs up for myself, and then when I get to them, I went, yeah, I can't do that. But to this one, I could do this. Thank you guys for chilling out with me, and I hope you're having as great evening as I am right now. I'm feeling great. I've got new merchandise on my merch store here on Twitch, and I wore some of my stuff, my t-shirts and hats, down when I was in Mexico on my 30th anniversary vacation, and everybody loved them, so that's great. Leslie, nice. And thank you for the claps. I love those penguin. I love those little chicken dancers. Those are fun. That's K-Noshes. I recognize that. And thank you for the claps. Thank you very much, Penguin and Tina and Leslie. All right. So this next one. Cane's Cranes, absolutely. All his stuff seems to be yellow, right? He's a fun guy to listen to and chat with. And I gather he's finally back home from all traveling around. All right, this next tune. Yeah, everything's yellow, absolutely. It must be his favorite color or something. This next song was originally written by Nine Inch Nails. I'm not doing their version, which is a little too heavy metal for me. But this is Johnny Cash's version, and I just am enthralled with it. And it's new to my song list, so I'm going to play that for you tonight. This is called Hurt. Very much for the follow. Appreciate that. So that was the first time I played this live, the Johnny Cash version of Hurt. Lots of feels. Thank you for the claps. Thank you. And if you want to have a clap, tikkanuk, there is some free emotes you can use, or exclamation mark clap. Either will work. Welcome in. And where are you from? I'm Sherry, and I stream from the west coast of Canada on Vancouver Island. And so you're in the UK. Welcome. Nice to meet you. Been to the UK many, many times. Traveled from the south, from the south to the north, up through Scotland and over through Ireland proper. Have not been to Northern Ireland, but I've been over through Wales as well. So yeah, love it. Vancouver Island, not Vancouver. Coffee. Hi. Coffee Abroad has remade a request, so we'll do that. Bob Cajun, tragically awesome. I can do that for you. Pop that up there. Welcome in. Lovely to see you, Coffee. We do a shout out for Coffee, please, Tina, if you haven't already. Let's see. Under the Bees. Awesome. Hey, Piak. Welcome. Nice to see you. Thank you. I don't know that song. The only songs that I'm going to play tonight would be those that are on my song list. But if you want to make a request, go to my Discord and put a request in there. And once I figure out if I can do it or not, if I can, I will add it to the list. But thank you for the request. Tina, could you give the Discord link so that if Hippiek wants to make that request for me to do in the future, they can put it there. All right. Thank you. time. Thank you, Coffee, for that request. A true Canadian group. What we got here? Ah, Tikkanuk. Awesome. T.I. Canuck? Something like that? T.I. Canuck? So we'll play a little zombie for you. Thank you, Coffee, for the claps, and Penguin, and Tina, and Leslie. Thank you guys so much for the claps. I appreciate it. All right, let me go get the Cranberries a zombie. There it is. Original video is quite something indeed. Quite something indeed. Okay. Oh, so somebody used smoke. That's cool. Thank you for the claps, Penguin. Let's see. Oh, Penguin had a zombie face. That's very cool. That's really cool. So thank you very much for that request, and I hope you liked that version of it. Obviously, it wasn't Cranberries. It's me. I do my version of everything, so it's always going to be just slightly different than what you've heard.
Next, I'm going to do a little goche for you. Somebody that I used to know. See how this goes? Well, you liked it, Leslie? Aw, thank you. Got to do that yodel thing in there, too. Otherwise, it just doesn't sound right for Zombie, does it? Dancing around, you guys. Thanks for the dancing emotes, Penguin Superhero and Tina. Thank you. Thank you for the claps, everyone. Appreciate that. I would slow it down a little bit here and do something by Sam Smith called Stay With Me. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to do this one because I don't do it very well, so I'm not going to mess things up right now. I'm just going to garbage that one. And I'll go right into For What It's Worth by Buffalo Springfield. That's more like my speed.
There we go. Let's do a little 70s lava lamp to go with this one then. Here we go. Fun. It's been a while since I played that one. You like the lava lamp? Very cool. Thank you, Tina. Yeah. Gotta have the lava lamp going on when you're doing stuff like that, for sure. Thank you for the claps, guys. All right. Let me try. Time in a bottle for you guys. You like that too, Penguin? Cool. Let's see, time in a bottle. Of course, I just grabbed the wrong one. There we go. Yes, we have to change our clocks here. It's absolutely ridiculous that we still have to do that this day and age. Honestly, it doesn't make any sense anymore. This is a 24/7 world now, so there's no point. Everyone's on different times. Matter of fact, Yukon Territory, which is directly above British Columbia, and it's all part of Canada, they don't change anymore. But apparently BC is going to wait until Washington State changes. And it's like, come on. It doesn't really matter, people. Oh, years over in the UK were done a couple weeks ago. Oh, I didn't know that. And Portugal's at the... See, everybody does it at different times. It's just, why bother? Thank you.
away than spend it with you. If I could make days last forever, and words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around long enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes, never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around long enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. Jim Croce. Oh, thank you for the little dancing chick there. Aw, thank you for the claps. Cheers. All right, another 1970s tune coming up by Cat Stevens, if you guys remember Cat Stevens, or know of him anyways if you don't remember. Might have heard of him.
She likes to be near me.
sits in a corner by the door. There must be more I can tell her if she really wants me to help her. I'll do what I can to show her the way. Maybe one day I will free her. No, I know no one can see her. Lisa, Lisa, sad Lisa, Lisa. Lisa, 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 Lisa.
Oh, thank you for the hearts, guys. Appreciate that. I'm glad you liked it. I don't think I've played this on here for anyone before, so thank you for the claps and thank you for the hearts. Truly appreciate it. All right. We've got some more songs going on here. A little fast tune called Heaven by Milk Carton Kids. Have any of you guys heard of Milk Carton Kids before? It's a duo, and they have some really cool harmonies going on. One's a real fast picker, and the other guy's a strummer, and they are amazing. The Milk Carton Kids were also the group that sang the song and wrote the song Michigan. You probably know that one better than the Heaven. You know, Michigan's in the rear view now. That song, they wrote that. Ah, there's the song I'm looking for. Made me tired. thank you for the claps, guys. Thank you so much. Ah, Irene Pena's claps. I was wondering what those little ones were. Cool, Tina. Thank you, Penguin. Thank you, Leslie. Thank you guys so much for being here and listening in and chatting so that I know there's people still out there. Let me pull a little oldie from the 60s, and it's called Little Red Riding Hood. It's kind of a fun song. Just checking to see if they had the date on there, but they don't. I was curious. Probably the late 50s, early 60s. Penguin's in bed. Dina, yeah, oh, that's cool. Foxtail. Oh, and who's this other bee-boppin'? Jammin', that's what it is, a jammin', not boppin'. Thank you, Penguin, for the claps. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Leslie, for the emotes. It is a fun song, isn't it, Tina? Thank you for the claps, Leslie. All right. Oh, here we go. We got a Dylan song. And this is one of his more recent ones. A lot of people think that Adele wrote this, but no, Bob wrote it, and she's covered it. So I'm going to try and do Bob's version of Make You Feel My Love. Billy Joel covers it too. Ah, cool.
know a song's good when lots of people cover. Ah, Leslie recognizes those foxtails. Awesome. I really like those. I'm actually not following that person, but I am now. Chris Fox Music. Cool. Of course, now I've clicked it, I can't see anything else but that. That's just silly. Annoying. See here. I don't know how to get rid of this Chris Fox Music thing. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so now I can't see my own stream chats. Whatever. I can't refresh the page or you guys will get lost. There. What I've done is I've gone and opened my own Twitch page so I can see the chat there. That's just silly. Sorry, guys. All right, here we go. Yeah, I guess he really wants me to follow. I can't see anything else.
In your face, and the whole world is on your case. I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When evening shadows and stars appear, there's no one there to dry your tears. Story.
you for the emotes. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you for the claps. See here, what's next? All right, this is an old traditional tune. It's a Canadian classic. It's usually a cappella. It was written by Stan Rogers, and it's about finding the Northwest Passage. If you remember history lessons, they were trying to find ways to get to India, and there were so many places that they were trying to go across. Across the northern Arctic, across the top of where Canada is now. And many, many, many ships were lost. And this is a song about a current person trying to do it. Working on the setup here. A little bit of issue. There we go. I haven't played this out to anyone yet, so here we go. I hope you guys like this. I also love the song Lady Franklin's Lament on a similar topic. Oh, I haven't heard that one. I'll have to look that up.
Just one time I
take the North Pole's passage. Find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. 3 centuries thereafter, I take passage over land in the footsteps of brave Kelso. Here a sea of flowers began, watching cities rise before me, behind me sink again. The hardiest explorer driving hard across the plains. For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea. And through the night behind the wheel, the mileage clicking west, I think upon Mackenzie, David Thompson, and the rest, who crack the mountain's ramparts and show a path for me to race the roaring Fraser to the sea. For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make the Northwest Passage to the sea. How then am I so different from the first men through this way? Like them, I've left a settled life, I threw it all away to seek a Northwest Passage, the call of many men, to find their but the road back home again. For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea.
All right, had to give that one a shot. Thank you so much for the claps. I appreciate that. Thank you so, so much for being here. Thank you, guys. All right. I've got time for two more songs, I think, before we raid out. Tina, if you would let me know or give a... Tina, if you would like to set up a raid, get ready for the raid calls. I would really appreciate it if you guys could stick around for the raid. You don't have to stay long, but just actually going with me to the raid really, really helps me out. So I'm going to do two songs. One will be Father and Son, and the other is Knocking on Heaven's Door. Did anybody have suggestions who they'd like to raid? Yeah, none of my actual people are on. Actually, Deltomix is on. Deltomix if we could do that. But let me do Father and Son by Cat Stevens. This is a song that I ended up playing a lot when I was in Mexico because I found some people to jam with, and this was one of the songs that he knew really well. Leslie, I appreciate that. Thank you for telling me that. All right, so let's do Knocking on Heaven's Door by Bob Dylan, and then let's raid in. Now, Deltomix, if you're looking for chill like I play this evening, he does it, but with the keyboards. All right. Now, if you can also do the raid call, like just put exclamation mark raid so people can copy it. Mm-hmm.
including me. There we go. Thank you guys so much for being here and helping me to want to continue doing this. Nobody showed up and supported me. I guess I'd just be sitting in my room all by myself, probably playing on the computer, not getting any better. So I really appreciate you guys. Definitely love having you guys here. You're so awesome. I truly, truly appreciate the claps and the support and the emotes and everything that's happened tonight. New followers and the raids. Truly, truly appreciate it. And so if we're ready to go, awesome. We are raiding Deltomics. And thank you again so much, everyone, for all the effort and the time to actually show up and be here. I truly appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. And I hope to see you again. We're doing another Wednesdays and Saturdays. And once I get my braces out in May, I'm hoping to pop in another stream that will add different instruments as well. So we'll see how that goes. So please come along with us. And we'll see Deltomics and see what he's got going on for us. Thank you guys so, so much. And I hope you've copied the raid call. So we can go.